Can I touch the microphone now, Susan?
Yes.
It's impressive, right? You're don't wear glasses, I don't get that. Hello, everyone. My name's Tom Jackson. I'm with the Laverty Insurance Group. I'm also on the board of directors of the Chamber and the chairman of the golf committee, your host for the annual golf outing. And in the past couple of years, we've always kicked off the event at the March Luncheon. We've had signs, we've had trumpets, we've had streamers and confetti. I've had the mayor, I've had the superintendent of schools, and others assist me with the announcement. But don't worry, I'm gonna get right to it. There are three things that we need to make the outing a truly successful event.
Hey, Tom? Tom?
Yep. Yes, Steve?
I've heard nothing but good things about this outing. I'd like to sponsor this event. How do I do that?
Steven?
Nice.
We'd love to have you as a sponsor of the event again. In fact, last year we had over 50 sponsoring companies that helped make it a success. And some of them are here right now. If I call you a company, I'd like you to please stand up. Adecco, APG Office Furnishings, HM and Anna Maria, Business Communication Solutions, Mayor Drucker, Cleveland Clinic Family Health, Comptroll, Home Care Assistance, Hunter Temporary Services, Coinonia, Mayfield Collision Centers, Mid-America Management, Noble Davis Consulting, Prosperity NEO, Rotary Club of Solon, Swage Lock, Tomer Bank. Did I miss anyone else? Thanks, and you're on notice again for this year. So that's volunteers.
Oh, excuse me, Tom?
Yes, sure.
I'm not a golfer. I'm sorry. I'm not a golfer. Can I still volunteer?
Yes, sure. Of course you can be a volunteer. In fact, we need lots of volunteers to work on the event. Last year, we had over 30 volunteers work on the committee and host the event on the day of the outing. Some of them are here right now. If I call your name, I'd like you to stand up. Amber Schulman, David Elbert, Carrie Root, Jim Bilosky, Tom Earl, Bill Wagner, Alicia Walden. Did we miss anybody else? Bill Oler. Thank you very much. Those are your volunteers. We're going to meet you again this year. All right, my time's up. I didn't want to take up too much time.
Wait a minute, Tom. I played in the event last year, and I'm not sure if you know this, but I had a hole-in-one there last year. So I'd love to play again. Can you tell me how?
Well, Jim, I'm glad you joined us last year, and I was there, and it was a terrific day, and congratulations on your hole-in-one. And in fact, we're going to need 144 golfers to make the event a success. Some of those golfers are here now. If I call your name, I'd like you to stand up. Tom Rossi, George Pilot, Carolyn Downey, Al Wickenheim, Jeffrey Davis, Paul Yusko, Todd Felder, any others? Susan, you don't bring out the golfers like you do.
I played.
Great.
So I'm trying to forget it.
Yeah.
All right,
so hopefully you guys will come out and you'll bring lots of your friends. The golf outing is the largest fundraising event, including the scholarship fund that the Chamber hosts. It's also one of the largest participatory events. It's going to be held at the Grant Wood Golf Course on Friday, September 9th. We have save the date cards for you as you leave. The website has been updated, and you will soon be seeing lots of marketing materials in your email. So whether you're a volunteer, a sponsor, or a golfer, we'd love to see you out at the event this year. Thank you.